in here.
Tannis was at the
Caribbean. Do you like?
Check it out.
Good morning. How you doing?
Welcome. Yeah, check this out. Huh? Look at this. Hey guys, what up? All ready for me to go home with it, huh? Stuff you can get on your 2020 for that. Man, it looks good in blue. Actually, these 2020 Corvettes are part of General Motors Chevrolet display here at Barrett Jackson. A good placement, Ron Fellows. Include your former driving school right next to the 2020 Corvettes. We got a good showing out front here. We got the blue, we got the orange. Got it in white. Mid-engine masterpiece. And then we got it in red. Accessories you might be able to want to get. Wheels, there's another display out back we got this morning. Then, in about 6 days, Saturday, right in prime time, mountain time, 5:30. The 2020 Corvette C8 Corvette Stingray will go across the block. Winning bidder receiving only first retail production VIN number 001 of the all-new 2018 Corvette, the first ever mid-engine Corvette. 195 horsepower. So someone's gonna pay a lot of money to get VIN number 001. And hopefully they're a young buck to hold on to it. It's gonna take a whole lot of years for it to get near bullet money, if in fact it can. But yeah, Corvette here at Fair Jackson. On Dental Vision, oh yeah, my friend, Dental Live, gotta capture.